right here. So in there.
Thank you.
違うな、記憶なかった。2階なんか、あれ。
あれなんか燃えるもんばっかりだよ、ホールとかあればっかりだよ。
Thank you.
こが もう三軒ともない、まっすぐも中が。
で裏からでも本当に。裏からしてなくて。ここだけ。うん。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。裏から。
しば。
よっけて通ってください、ね。
はい。So guys, that wasn't the first fire we've shown you, is it? There's been a few of them on our emergency services playlist. Over the years, we've seen a few fires. And sadly, it probably won't be our last. It's the really old dry wood houses, wooden tatami, and old wiring. So unfortunately, that combination, usually we see more fires in winter because people are using gas stoves and things, kerosene stoves. But we see them all year round, mainly because of the electrical fires. Konnichiwa, ojimashimasu. All right, guys. Get back to making the video we started to make before. It's sad, guys. Feel a bit disrespectful doing the more videos coming soon because I don't know if there's anyone in that house. I hope there wasn't. Hopefully there wasn't. There's a community center right next door, so hopefully when it first started, anybody that was in there was helped out or wasn't even home. That would be even better, wouldn't it?